Here are two additional ways to improve mobility of the hip in a quadruped position. Keep the mobility band as close as you can to the hip joint, which will allow the band to pull either inferiorly as shown on the left or laterally as shown on the right. Either one of these, in addition to the posterior glide of the femur induced in the quadruped position, will help improve hip mobility.